because I want you to answer my question, Mr. Thompson. And I'm going to put out there that Mr. Thompson refused to answer my questions, just like Brian Clowdus has refused to have a formal meeting with me. You probably heard in my city commission meeting, and I didn't even initially come out and state it until someone said that, hey, you know, I've talked with Brian Clowdus. And I said, I haven't talked with him. So, Mr. Thompson, I think when you want to report things, and I know you like the candidates that you like, but you know, from a political standpoint, how can you run for state representative and not even attempt to try to formally have a conversation with the mayor or the city manager of a city that you say you're trying to represent? So Mr. Clowdus is telling you lies, Mr. Thompson.
Okay.
I wonder what else he's lying about. As a pastor, my ethic is above that. Not just as a pastor, just as a Christian, my ethic is above that.